你好，祝你有美好的一天。这就是频道 Celebrity News Today 247。这是今天的新闻。
Absolutely, Xiao Zhan became the core feature of Celebrating More Than Years Too, and the play was boycotted by netizens. Absolutely, absolutely, absolutely.I was looking at the previews of the works on the day of the Goose Factory promotion meeting. Are there any works that can be pursued? There are indeed many films that are worth looking forward to. In addition to the excitement, the operation of the Goose Factory has once again refreshed my new understanding. In the face of traffic, no matter how big the wrist is, they must surrender. This is a product of the times. It is also the current status of the film and television drama market.Because people have more and more ways to obtain entertainment, not only in one TV series and one channel, so it is really difficult to break through the many film and television drama markets. But in order to attract attention to the work, I have never seen so many methods. As everyone knows, Xiao Zhan has always had a lot of black fans. Not only is he strong in combat, but stickiness is stronger than fans. Wherever there is Xiao Zhan, there will be them.Even if there is no Xiao Zhan there, they still do not forget to bring Xiao Zhan out of the field. This love is really much broader than fans. However, this time is different from the past. These resistors can no longer shake Xiao Zhan's commercial value and career direction. According to the active red and black comparison of Xiao Zhan fans captured on the data platform, the number of active red powder and black powder is stable.Hovering around thousands. Even if it is very active in official business or performing again, the number still does not exceed 2,000. Is this number negligible compared with 100,000 red powder? But they were able to promote in the second season of Qing Yu Nian. It appeared very neatly, and it was not enough to describe their pace. The speed of the assembly is like being ready to go. It's suspicious that they really care about the show. Is the 21st round of the supporting role not coming back?Even if it comes back, would they not watch it because of Xiao Zhan? Is that a real fan of the original? Needless to say, just how powerful the endorsement of the show Celebrating More Than Years is. Can afford a person like Shan Daoming, he is obviously a supporting role, but you can see the status and status on the poster. The supporting cast is also impossible for other dramas. And Xiao Zhan acting or not acting, in fact,is not the most noteworthy core aspect of this drama. Fans cannot make decisions for Xiao Zhan. Xiao Zhan does not act, and no one is forced to act. From beginning to end, it's always those people who feel that Xiao Zhan will perform. Every time Xiao Zhan was promoted in the second season, he would be pulled out and Lin Chi once again. Is it possible that in Heizi's eyes, the supporting role of a play in the 21st episode is more important than the protagonist? I only care about whether this 21st supporting role will be the return of the original class. Isn't the point of view of this drama based on the original work, plot and feelings for the first one? Sometimes for social platforms, it's weird that a bunch of people have blurred the focus of the operation. Does it make me feel clear again? In addition to all the tears, I saw an even more dramatic scene. As one of the platforms, Goose Factory is releasing the promotion for the second season of Qing Yu Nian. Without exception, the comment area is all mapped to one person, that is Xiao Zhan. From 11 o'clock, the promotional film list started.And the comment area became more and more lively in the evening. There are also many netizens shouting under Xiao Zhan's hot works. This operation is endless, because it has become commonplace. It's definitely because there are enthusiastic netizens in the comment section of Qing Yu Nian shouting to let go of the 21st supporting role. When focusing on the protagonist, the comment area has been selected by the Goose Factory. This is definitely not a selection set to protect Xiao Zhan and prevent him from being scolded. Because there was also such a comment under the looking at each other poster on the day of Jade Bone Remote, they did not let Goose Factory delete or select this content, allowing these people to insult Xiao Zhan. Xiao Zhan is still the VIP spokesperson for the domestic version of the international version of Goose Factory. As a result,This treatment is really embarrassing. It's not that there is no favoritism or protection for the spokesperson, but in front of the big names, Xiao Zhan's unchanging thing is still the bad door. Even if it takes less than a year to gain 24 business seats, behind these seemingly powerful people, it is also because of Xiao Zhan's own strong commercial value and appeal. Of course, The cooperating brands understand that the value of favoring the spokesperson is immeasurable. Their attitude towards Xiao Zhan is equal to the fans' attitude towards them. Only his fans care about his innocence. Those who don't want him to be scolded wantonly are still these fans, but in these behaviors that seem to want to protect him, will be fermented into mutual tearing and rice ring behaviors, etc. In the end, it all returned to one person, and that was Xiao Zhan. Look at the others. I want to eat it with the bones of the belt, to squeeze the remaining value of the fans. It is best to free part. Time work. Xiao Zhan, you have to work hard to become capital, powerful enough to make those who trample you wanton daunting.